Northern Lights can be seen in the northern or southern hemisphere, irregularly shaped ovals centered over each magnetic pole. The lights are known as aurora borealis in the north and aurora australis in the south. Scientists have learned that in most instances, northern and southern auroras are mirror-like images that occur at the same time with similar shapes and colors. In this episode of Endless Info, we explain this majestic phenomena. The bright dancing lights of the aurora are actually collisions between electrically charged particles from the sun that enter the Earth's atmosphere. Aurora displays appear in many colors, although pale green and pink are the most common. Shades of red, yellow, green, blue, and violet have been reported. The lights appear in many forms, from patches or scattered clouds of light to streamers, arcs, rippling curtains, or shooting rays that light up the sky with an eerie glow. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to the channel. And if you like those videos, please ring that bell. The connection between the northern lights and the sunspot activity have been suspected since about 1880. Thanks to research conducted since the 50s, we now know that electrons and protons from the sun are blown towards the Earth on the solar wind. The temperature above the surface of the sun is millions of degrees Celsius. At this temperature, collisions between gas molecules are frequent and explosive. Free electrons and protons are thrown from the sun's atmosphere by the rotation of the sun and escapes through the holes in the magnetic field. Blown towards the Earth by the solar wind, the charged particles are largely deflected by the Earth's magnetic field. However, the Earth's magnetic field is weaker at either pole, and therefore some particles enter the atmosphere and collide with gas particles. These collisions emit light that we preserve as the dancing lights of the North. Because the phenomena occurs near the magnetic poles, northern lights have been seen as far south as New Orleans in the Western Hemisphere, while similar locations in the East never experienced the mysterious lights. However, the best places to watch the lights, in North America at least, are in the northwestern parts of Canada. Aurora displays can also be seen over the southern tip of Greenland and Iceland, the northern coast of Norway, and over the coastal waters north of Siberia. Southern auroras are not often seen, as they are concentrated in a ring around Antarctica and the southern Indian Ocean. Areas that are subject to light pollution are the best places to watch for the lights. Areas in the north, in smaller communities, tend to be best. Thank you for tuning in.